things. I don't know about you guys, but summer just really dries out my cuticles. So having this cuticle oil, I just keep it in my purse because I pick my cuticles a lot when they dry out. So I always am constantly putting this on so I don't pick them. It's really great. And I just like that it is like this so it doesn't spill. It's not like a brush. So if you need a cuticle oil, I like this one. This is also, again, just a natural oil. No, all just really good ingredients. And then,